and actress Lily Cole.
Compared to being a doll a lot and pre-Raphaelite.
A distinctive face on the modeling scene, Lily Cole has become one of London's major model exports.
It's exciting. It does kind of gradually get bigger and better, and you start to get recognized by name, like little things like that, do you know what I mean?
At only 16, Lily was named Model of the Year at the British Fashion Awards. Since then, she's gained worldwide exposure, landing coveted editorial spots and lucrative campaigns.
Several editorials, campaigns, Prada campaigns just come out. I did the new Moschino campaign. Moschino the first time, I mean, I did it the season before, so I was expecting it, and then I was obviously really chuffed to get that.
This red-haired beauty has graced the runways of top international designers, but we caught up with Lily in her native London.
We're backstage at the Julian McDonald show, just waiting. It's supposed to have started already, so I'm guessing it'll start sometime soon. I think they're just finishing off the last girl's hair and makeup. I really love Temple clothes, but I'm kind of, I mean, it's biased because I always love their clothes, they're so pretty. Totally stuff I can imagine myself wearing.
Between all this, Lily was still a schoolgirl trying to squeeze in her studies along with catwalking duties.
I just took yesterday off and then today I came off to school and I'll do the same tomorrow. It's hard work. I'm not going to say it isn't, but it means I get the best of both worlds. I don't get sick of either, and I still like going to school. I like seeing my friends. I don't know what I'm going to do when I'm older. Not necessarily, I don't think something academic, something more creative, but I'm just going to keep pursuing the stuff I enjoy, see where it takes me.